Here's the first carry for Kenyon Drake. And he'll hope that this is not a sign of what's in store as he has to fight just to get back to the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
A timeout called by the Colts on the defensive side of the ball. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. From the gun, Minshew to throw. Brought in here by Tyler Eifert. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 7. Off play action, it's Minshew. And it's going to be incomplete. He was able to catch it there on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. And it's going to bring up 4th down. And the Jaguars send out their punter. Back deep, Dede Westbrook. And this is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. He'll field this at the 5. An even 60 yards, 6-0. And the Colts are going to take over, albeit deep in their own territory. Now a 1st and 10 at the 11. Quick throw here to Hilton. And he's dropped just shy of the 25 at the 24. Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a 1st down.
A gain of 13 yards. 1st down, Indianapolis.
A man who played college football here in the Sunshine State. It's USF's Marlon Mack. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
They'll run. This is Jonathan Taylor. And this winds up a pickup of 2, maybe 2.5, to about the 39.
He's brought down at the 39.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Down to 2, and we get a signal and a timeout. And that's their 2nd charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to 1 remaining. To throw, Kaepernick. Flush to his right. Looking for Campbell downfield. He rifles one that's intercepted. It's C.J. Henderson picking it off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. I know it appeared he was saying, hey, give me the football, I'm open, but I don't know if that's a pass that he should have thrown there.
Well, I don't think we've ever met a wide receiver that doesn't think he is open or is about to be open.
True.
So when you throw your hand up in the air and tell your quarterback, hey, I'm available, he's trusting that you are. In this case, he was not, and it turned into disaster for them.
A
And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
They'll try to throw for it with Minshew. And he'll let this one go deep for Chark. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Westbrook now on the return. A big boot that time. 57 yards the official distance. And the offense will come back out deep in their own territory. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. That opening drive ended with the INT. It didn't lead to points, but still not the way they were hoping to begin the game.
How about going and telling your defense, thank you, a huge thank you. You said didn't lead to points, stalled off that drive. Now they've got a chance to redeem themselves, maybe reward their defense a little bit by putting some points on the board on this one.
Trey Burton, the one he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down. He's going to fire one deep left sideline. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he will take this into enemy territory as he's out of bounds on the other side of midfield.
First down, Colts.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. To throw, Kaepernick. Escaping the pressure right. He'll fire one deep for... Got a man, it's caught at the 6-yard line. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the 5. A gain of 37. And this is going to result in losing yardage. They're driven back to the 8-yard line. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. They'll get this out quickly to Campbell. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Paris Campbell, his second touchdown on the season. And the Colts are going to take a first quarter lead. And this is good to make it 7-0 Indy.
Makes the score Colts 7, Jaguars nothing. Rodrigo.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. They've had it twice. They've punted twice. Not the start they were hoping for.
Not at all. And let's face it, every facility we visit.
And he'll be brought down by the Colts. A man who has done this a lot, Justin Houston, in there to record the sack. Throwing on second and long. Minshew. And he's going to be brought down. back at his own 6-yard line. Credit the sack to the Oregon Duck, DeForest Buckner.
So, Brandon, we sat in with a lot of coaches, and when they talk about things they want to accomplish offensively, I'm not sure that sack and sack are on their play sheet.
So, third and long after the sack, tough road for Minshew and the Jags. Out of the gun is Minshew. And they're going to sack him yet again. The pass rush has been relentless. This time, it yields a safety.
And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than 2, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up it to 6. I'm a former defender. Ooh. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go 4. I don't know about 6.
Come on, come on. Come up to 6.
A lot of points.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here, second and a yard from the 34.
Second and a yard.
From the gun, it's Kaepernick. Campbell making the catch. And he goes out right around the 39. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
Jumped, and that can turn into an either an incompletion or an interception, but not on that one. Everything came together, and he catches it and goes over the sideline.
After one, it's 9-0.
With the score, Colts 9, Jaguars nothing.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. Working from the gun, it's Kaepernick. And he'll be stopped right at midfield. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here.
Nice job there of utilizing his big target. He didn't overthink it. Understands the catch radius. Understands that he knows how to use his body to keep defenders away from the ball. And puts it right out there for the nice pickup.
And he got blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. So they had the big loss on that first down pass play and facing a 2nd and long. Now Kaepernick again. Going for Hilton, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Keanu Neal. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
And this one through the uprights and good.
Makes the score Colts 9, Jaguars 7.
So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And they do so in possession of the lead now thanks to the effort of their defense. Here's a quick throw left side to start things out. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27. That catch good for only a couple. They'll break the huddle, come up on 2nd and 8 at the 27-yard line.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
Looking long for Westbrook. And for the 3rd time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked up by Keanu Neal.
So that is three interceptions now in this first half, and you hate to ask the question, but let's be honest, we're thinking about it. Do you need to go in a different direction next year?
Potentially. We know that he's probably not going to be on the Pro Bowl ballot. That's not really his stature here, but he has been their starting quarterback for this game. So they've got to weigh things about who's behind him. Do they think he can snap it back into gear? Maybe change up the play calling to help him out a little bit.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
On first down, Blake. The last run got six. Now second and four. Now Minshew. He's going to drop this underneath for Robinson. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
We often talk about understanding the playbook, understanding progressions, and understanding what the defense is doing. We saw all of that on that play. Great recognition and understood where his running back was going to be. Found a way to have him leak out underneath, hit him with the football, and they picked up the first down.
Here's a first down throw that's complete. Giving nine there on the first down completion
to Kendrick Bourne. A gain of nine brings up second and
that last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. On the run, it's Robinson. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. He winds up giving a yard back there, and now it's third and two.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
The Jaguars on third down, 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. Here it's third and two. Minshew sets to throw. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete. The Colts D sticking to their assignments, and that brings up fourth. It's a 47-yard field goal try from here, but instead they're going to opt to go for it on fourth down. Here's Minshew. Buying time to his left. He may try and run for this. 5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
All right, need you to check my eyes here. This entire unit defensively, I think, has looked really strong in the first half, especially in the secondary. They've been cohesive, fast to the football, and we just saw another example arriving there to help knock that one away.
On second down now, it's Robinson. A little second effort there on the strong run. And then drop just inside of the 20. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. Here comes play number nine now as they come up on a third and three. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 16. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Looking to throw it, Minshew. And that is caught. Touchdown, Jacksonville. DJ Chark with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Jaguars have taken the lead. And the lead is up to 5.
Is good. Makes the score Jaguars 14, Colts 9.
And Lambeau now after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Let's take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive.
And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
And got his man complete. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Give him 32 on the play.
I think it's pretty safe to say that initially they had to be thinking about trying to get into field goal range. But after that shot right there, they've got to be thinking bigger right now.
And that was probably their thought offensively. If we hit this, great, let's go for the end zone. If not, settle for a field goal. Looks like they can try to hit pay dirt.
On first and 10, here's Kaepernick. Looking for Campbell downfield. And this is caught inside the five. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Paris Campbell, his second touchdown of the game, his third on the year. And the Colts are going to jump back in front. Extra point right down the middle. And the lead is now two.
Jaguars 14.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off.
And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. These two teams trading touchdowns here in what has been a back-and-forth first half.
And ordinarily, we're trying to figure out how to break out of a stalemate. Here, you're trying to figure out if you can slow someone down while continuing your breakneck pace on offense. I know one thing. The people in the crowd, they're getting their money's worth right now.
And the fantasy owners like it.
Oh, without a doubt. They're just tallying them up, aren't they?
They're watching this game.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. Now a throw here, hauled in, and past the 40 before he's out of bounds. 11 yards there, first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down.
It's caught inside the 25. And he'll be taken down, but first he gets deep into Indianapolis territory.
So a big play as it gets him all the way down to the 20 now for first and 10.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Caught out left side by Robinson. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. It's a gain of 9 yards. And it'll be second and about a yard.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
They'll run it now with Robinson. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. And for the Colts, an extra defensive back in there now on third down. Steps away to his left. He can run for it. Now Minshew has it knocked out. Fumble. And the Colts pick it up. The big fella. He's at the 50. He's at the foot. And he lost the football. And a great return as he gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. A final shot before half for Kaepernick. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone.
And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. So we have reached halftime here in a tight two-point contest. As we send you a couple hours south of here to Orlando, that's where we check in with a coach and our EA Sports halftime report. Second half ready to get underway. The Colts with a lead, and they will receive the football. And this carries into the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
First and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going, so what needs to change?
And a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to. How did each play work? Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
An important play right here, 3rd and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
On 3rd and long, it's Kaepernick. Open man is Westbrook, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one will go down as 33 yards on the 3rd down conversion.
First down.
Shotgun snap now for Kaepernick. And he's going to be hit and taken down. Back right around the 48-yard line. Josh Allen in there to get him. It's a loss of 5. Now Kaepernick throwing on 2nd down. And he's going to go down again. Carlos Dunlap, he's the one that drops him this go-around. And that pass rush getting strong here. Back-to-back sacks. Here's 3rd and long. Kaepernick needing a big play to counteract the sack. Now Kaepernick looking for Campbell downfield. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. It's C.J. Henderson picking it off. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
That is just what this defense was hoping for, an interception on the opening possession of this 3rd quarter.
Obviously didn't want to surrender a touchdown and fall even farther behind. And we've gotten to know this team a little bit, haven't we? Couldn't you just see their defensive leaders telling the offensive guys, telling the quarterback, don't worry, we got you to start things off. You take it from there.
Throwing on 1st down is Minshew. The Colts are going to get him. Down he goes. Grover Stewart able to get him for a loss of about 3. And we say it all the time, have to be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
Another try after the 1st down sack. Minshew. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. 15 yards on the play. 1st down.
Oh, that was a pretty route right there, because it's all about finding a window on a route like that. He lined up on his left, ran the deep in route over the middle, and the ball was right where it needed to be. Really good trust between quarterback and receiver. Really good completion.
LaVisca Chenault, the intended target. And now it's 2nd down.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got 2nd and 3rd down to fall back on.
3rd quarter of a 2-point game. A good one so far. Here's 2nd and 10.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Open man is born. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
He decided to run a hitch route. It really helped to have a guy who could turn it loose. And boy, he rifled one in there on that one. Not much run after catch, but it worked really well.
Minshew throwing on third down. And that's caught by Smith. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. Call it a gain of 7, and it gets him a new set of downs. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. Off play action, it's Minshew. He finds Smith out of the backfield. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds.
Timing is everything, and they work on this cut all the time. They work on all the timing patterns, and this time it paid off for them. Worked him to the center of the field, cut it to the outside, ball's delivered, gets both feet down for the completion.
Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end, and he is out of bounds inside the 30. 7 yards there and a 1st down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. And he's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Minshew, and this one into the hands of DJ Shark. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. DJ Shark with his 2nd touchdown of the game, number 8 on the season. And the Jaguars have retaken the lead. He's got it, and it's now a 21-16 lead.
Makes the score Jaguars 21, Colts 16.
And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
1st and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive.
And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive? Or no, you just throw that out the window?
Oh, now he's stripped. He lost the football. And the Jags grab it.
The greatest show on earth, baby.
And he brings this one back. A fumble return for a Jacksonville score.
Jaguars.
This was a close game. They needed a little breathing room. Boy, they got it right there on that return for a touchdown.
Yeah, we would say that this could be huge. Forget it. It was huge. Gave him a comfortable lead.
Extra point tacked on by Lambeau. And it gives his guys a 12-point advantage. So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
Colts take over 1st and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And let's just say they're going to be looking to start over on this drive. A few moments ago, they were in the exact situation, but their first play led to a fumble that was returned for 6.
Yeah, you definitely have to have a short memory to play in the NFL. You got to remember what you did wrong so you don't repeat it. But you can't dwell on it because then you will repeat it. And that's what you don't want to do.
And nearly another interception. They've been around the ball all game. A 2nd and 10 forthcoming here. 3rd quarter action from Jacksonville. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on 3rd down. From the gun, it's Kaepernick. And now here is another interception.
In your face.
Picked off at the 19. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score. And the lead will grow by one more.
Makes the score Jaguars 35, Colts 16. Josh Lambeau to kick off for Jackson.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful, because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary in that last possession, though.
Kaepernick will try again on second down. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
Kaepernick to throw. He's got his tight end, Burton. And he is going to have a Colts first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That catch puts him over 70 yards receiving now as he's got a first down. Again, they'll throw with Kaepernick. Flushed out right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. And his throw is incomplete. He was looking for his running back, Nyheim Hines. That'll bring up second down.
Incomplete. It's second down and 10.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Again, it's Kaepernick. The pass underneath. Here's Hines with it. And he'll go down, and that will do it. For the third quarter of action, back now in Jacksonville. It's the Colts, so they've got the football, but they've got work to do, trailing here as we begin the fourth quarter. They fake the give. Now Kaepernick. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Now Kaepernick again. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. T.Y. Hilton, his first touchdown on the year. And the Colts are able to cut into this lead. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You've got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions, and I'd hear nine from the receivers, that meant fly route, go, look out. That was the nine, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
And the Jaguars are going to cover this one up. The fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we've brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number. Kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score.
And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need.
Picked off by Julian Blackman.
And the return stops just a few yards shy of midfield. They'll spot the ball at the 47-yard line. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And you figure after giving up that last touchdown, you know, they trail by two scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. Jaguar pressure and a Jaguar sack. Josh Allen able to record his fifth sack of the season.
It's second down.
On second down, here's Kaepernick. And my goodness, another interception. Picked up by Keanu Neal.
They're going to be helping to give me a kick.
And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. And that one will pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis, interception, return for touchdown. Door closed. Locked, reinforced.
Point after by Lambeau, up and good. And that will make this a 19-point game. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21.
At their own 21-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And just looking ahead, it would appear that that bye week is coming at the right time. They'll have 2 weeks to chew on this one, though probably not one that they want to chew on. A poor performance from start to finish.
A pass there, complete to Westbrook. Touchdown, Indianapolis. D.D. Westbrook. 79 yards. And the Colts are able to draw a bit closer. Great corner route there. Not only able to catch it, turn it upfield, and get into the end zone.
It usually involves a little bit of an extra move, doesn't it? You've got to get them thinking that you're moving to the middle of the field and you're breaking away to that corner. Boy, that was well executed.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. Well, don't look now, but they've got a little bit of a battle on their hands again. Back to a two-score game, the interception that led to a touchdown. You'd have to think they're a little more careful here if they do indeed try to throw the football.
Yeah, and I was a little surprised by the last throw. You know, that type of throw with this type of a game, I'm going to be very careful about it. Maybe the only throw you make is maybe a toss to your halfback or something like that. Otherwise, take care of the thing and finish this bad boy off. 218, jump.
And Alpha. Snap. Throwing again on second down. Minshew. It's caught on the right side by Robinson. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 19 yards there on the catch and run.
Another nice pick up through the air, and I think a lot of people might expect him to run the ball in this situation, Brandon, but with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
On first down, it's Robinson. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
It's a loss of two. Brings up second and 12 at the 42-yard line.
Under four to go now as they come up on second down.
Recon, 132 fighter.
From the gun, Minshew to throw. And he'll let this one go deep for Chark. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Finally, a good play there defensively on the deep ball. The secondary has had its struggles this entire game. Offensively, they've had their way with them.
The Jaguars on third down. They've had their troubles, just 1 for 6. This is third down and 12. And this is going to be incomplete. Critical play in this football game, because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them, because they know that if they pick up a first down there and continue to eat away at the clock, really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely going to have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
And here comes Westbrook. We'll call this a 41-yard punt, 7 on the return. And the Colts will go on offense here, first and 10.
At their own 22-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. Well, still a long way to go, but trending upward. They scored the last time out, you remember. Then their defense forced the punt. Now they try to inch closer, but still ultimately down 2 scores in the final quarter. Throwing on first down is Kaepernick. Caught left side by Hilton. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down. At this stage, this drive's got to be touchdown or bust, because you need 2 of them.
And if I'm the offensive play caller, I'm not just looking at my dagger plays downfield. I'm looking at some of my specials, something that can fool them and give you a big play now.
With a sense of urgency.
No doubt.
Kaepernick to throw on second down. Looking for Campbell downfield. He's got it. Hit the 15. And he'll get this way down into Jacksonville territory. A big play there for Indy. 61 yards. Into the red zone now. Kaepernick eluding the pressure right. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. To the air on second down, it's Kaepernick. Now he's got his target, it's caught for a Colts touchdown. Trey Burton, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Colts have got it back to a 1-score game. And he's able to put it through.
Makes the score Jaguars 42, Colts 37. Rodrigo.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. This game has really flipped on its head. 2 unanswered touchdowns by the other side, and now they take over here with just a very slow 1-score lead.
And we've seen this how many times now? Teams get a big lead, they go into coast mode, and all of a sudden they're scrambling and battling for a win down the stretch. They've got to put something together right here, otherwise they're in danger of doing the old snatching defeat from the jaws of victory.
They'll run on first down. Robinson, and the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38. Now the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. From the 38, Minshew sets up the screen to Robinson. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. That'll go as a loss of five. And that'll make it third and 13. And now right out of the two-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. Now this is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him here. Out of the gun is Minshew. The open man is Smith. And he'll be stopped right at midfield. A big play there as they get the conversion on third and 13. He's been the go-to guy. They needed a big play there on third down. Went his way, it worked out.
Doesn't matter whether they've scouted it or that they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack for finding his way open and completing the connection.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. The tackle there by George Odom. Charles, why didn't they just take the knee there?
You're asking the question that I'm asking as well, because we've seen a lot of football where coaches decide maybe to get a little greedy. I don't know if they're doing it for stats or for what reason. We've seen it happen in college. And how about in the NFL? The miracle of the Meadowlands. All they had to do was take a knee and the game was over. The Giants ran it one more time. Ball popped free. Philadelphia picks it up and wins the game.
What year was that?
1978. I think it was in November.
Again, it's Robinson. And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. A loss on that play, and now third down gets tougher. Third and six. Now a timeout called for by the defense as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go in the football game. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. It's a gain of seven, and that should just about do it. 39-yard line. On first down, it's Robinson. And he'll take this for a short gain on what will prove to be the final play of this ball game. But Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Where were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Jags, the win moves them up to 5-2 now on the year. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for the Colts, the loss drops them back to 4-3 so far. And they'll get an extra week to think about it as the midseason bye might be coming at just the right time. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
He's a bozo. Bozo. Really?
Yeah. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah. Top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't, get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up. Did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the air. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I whipped a cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe, with a cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is exception on my crew, yeah. Ain't no L. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Can I hit that?
So we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Come like a bat of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent a message. You the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up and I'm airing the scene. Not just like Vegeta, Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. S on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money. You know what, let me stop.
Every day, you cannot run with me, boy. I'm heavyweight. real to me, so basic. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Done told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing.
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, bought it. Young, hey. I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team, but we riding on it.
Up in my pocket, I don't want pussy and wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, girl, I'm a, it's not a finesse. Who are you? Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, body, body. Young, hey. I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
This is
Dev B
Music.
Hey yo.
Yeah.
Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. Huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it.
Just do it.
Get the bag and then I flip it. Watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute. Like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken. That JT finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks.
Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'ma say. Got a new press, those and the J's in the way. Got a new wristwatch, ready, don't take time. Might pull up on a hop if it's too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it.
Just do it.
Hit the bag and then I flip it. Watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute. Like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken. That tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks.
Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag. Come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole. Then I ran it. Get money. You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline. A flag on the like a quarterback.
Ooh.
We ain't worrying about no formers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady.
Brady.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing.
Nothing.
Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I'm running. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole line, run it back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing.
Nothing.
Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I'm running. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
Still got a reflux, I drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Jesus in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawks see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute Maid, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
No, I don't fear nothing. I stuck in my ways. They say I'm the chosen one. See it in my face. Get this one and I'm holding on. I can't be replaced. I just take a shift when it's spit. We on check for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Take a shift when it's spit. We on check for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Get it triumphant. Let's bump it. Don't mind me. She's in the moment. Energy up my body burning. And my stomach keep up tight. Stop moving. I can't control it. All my last breath and I can't hold it. You gotta give it all I got. This for the ones that think I'm joking. Yeah.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. It's all too, we're talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, guess I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. Many times in the culture, hit you with them K Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing it so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution modern day execution. Think I knew the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
Hey boy, and be some, you gotta
yeah.
Go berserk.
Okay, sometimes you need a friend. Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. Your chain, your name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact, you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news. Okay. I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more. Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bait. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. Boss. I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle, pockets LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend. Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line. No lie. Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, play.
Say yo, so what you gon' do?
Into it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down front. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep a girl with me. She says she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Hoping she don't fail, cause when she do, I don't know what I'ma do. All that I heard that y'all was talking, it was comical. Pull up in your city for the evening, what you tryna do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you missing, but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me that she good, she don't need jack, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I oughta go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like a passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She says she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued. And she felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself esteem. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz with this pink stuff. Here's gonna tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't feel me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag. I'm about to get in the bag. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Try tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep a breath with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
Head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit.
Let me do it.
Little bit. Little you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill. Little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill. Little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip. Little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Six rings with a pinky ring. Everybody used to pick at me, now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hissing, but I can't hear when the crowd screams. Still balling like an offspring. This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in her. Eating blood across it where the blood dinner. Juice stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter, what we ate for dinner. So I had to drink it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah,
I bought like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah, that's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill, yeah, hey, champion, huh, yeah, we here.
Reaching my goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you can do, I can do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah.
I bought like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
Explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it? Yeah, spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dog, some. Way back then, you claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught her little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it? Yeah, spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Need a light year just to catch my buzz. Need right here just to catch my car. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with some cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
For the wins, came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what?
I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay,
hit that. Ready for this. Ay. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this.
Ay.
Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this.
Ay.
Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay.
Now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only when it gets exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only when it gets exception on my crew. Yeah. Ain't no dub, ain't no L.
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy.
Around just like the hands on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. I heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, run up and I'm airing the scene. I'm just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's soft, so I don't even grab the wheel. That's all on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. You need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the freshman ain't half the man as well.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust. So they boo each other, think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break about me and myself, top two. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag, and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB. I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pick, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma pour that cash to my money.
You know what? Let me stop.
Well, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, I already done told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb, hey.
I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
Up in my pocket, I don't want pause to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's
perfect, that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, but I'm a, it's all a finesse. Ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining, white diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot, look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, young,
hey. I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
This is
Def B
Music.
Hey yo.
Yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And Shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it. Watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that jerky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. Shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it.
I'm going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag in racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'ma say. Got a new press, those and the chains in the way. Got a new wrist watch, ready, don't take time. I fill up on the hop if it's up to you hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock.
About a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot, Nike check up all of my socks. Hey,
hey yo, Nike check.
Yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss, dancing toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. Four Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I'll be hella low key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my end to the streets, struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned.
I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on site. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you, the type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper, was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up, lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, behind you,
I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it go. I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, it hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake. I done up the standards like Michael V in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole life, running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shaking the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, it hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face, like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, out of the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yeah, the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
They don't know my name.
reflux. I drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Jesus in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Carolina Panthers and the Cleveland Browns. Fielded in the end zone, and this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. Six up past the 30 to the 31. They'll come up now second and four from the 31. Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
A quick burst there and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
He's brought down at the 37-yard line. It's a gain of six. First down, Carolina.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
And now a throw here secured by his running back out of the backfield. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
First down, Panthers.
Gonna give this time to the tailback. And he's gonna get stopped up quickly. Give him a yard down to the 43.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
Christian McCaffrey, the ball.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
He may try and run for this. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. No one there to help out downfield, but no problem. Scrambling for 22 and a first.
First down.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Here's McCaffrey. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds right around the 7. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so.
Inches at the 7-yard line.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. They give him 2 yards there as they're set up now with a first and goal. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And that'll get him halfway there as he takes it from the 6 to the 3-yard line. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal.
Brings up second and goal.
On the ground, McCaffrey. And he is in. Touchdown, Carolina.
Touchdown.
Christian McCaffrey with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Panthers take it right down and score on the opening drive. One of the keys to their long winning streak has been scoring first. An ideal drive right there, getting the first 6 points of the ball game.
Do you go back to our meeting with the offensive coordinator? Remember what he told us?
Absolutely.
With some teams, I script to probe in the early part of the game. Other teams, I script to attack. They've been in attack mode for these ball games and continue that in this one.
Taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive, almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, first and 10 at their own 15. And he'll throw right away.
On the carry.
And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. They go with Chubb on second down. And a short 3-yard pickup gets him up to the 15.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout. And that means your offense has to keep pace.
Just getting the play off. And he finds a man on the crossing route. And he is going to have a Browns first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Well, that's one way to convert on third down, picking up 26 yards. First and 10, Mayfield. And he just gets rid of it, throws it away. The lies move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
A second down throw for Mayfield. He'll get this one underneath to Hunt. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. The last catch did get 3, but they're still left needing 7 yards on 3rd down. First carry down for Kareem Hunt, and he'll get this up near midfield, but that's still a few yards shy of the 1st down. Call it a gain of 5, 4th down now. Decided to hand it off that time on the run-pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice, steady gain.
Oh, a big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field.
Mike Bartnoff. He's crossing. He's checking. Check 13.
And before this fourth and three play, we're going to get whistles and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And they're going to at least line up to go for it here on fourth down. They're indeed going. It's Mayfield. And he's going to drop this off to his fullback. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score Panthers 7.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Mayfield looks to throw. That one is caught by Hunt. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. It'll be a gain of 9, and that'll make it second and short.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They've become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Now they return to the ground game. Chubb, and he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. Give him 2 yards. That sets him up first and goal.
First and goal at the 8-yard line.
They'll run with Chubb. Only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
On second and goal, Mayfield. Yeah, he's got it. They'll wind up getting 7 on the completion, but they'll still be faced now with a 3rd and goal situation.
A gain of 7 yards. It's now 3rd and goal.
Take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Had the option there, read it perfectly, and an easy little touchdown toss.
And it has to be a sharp throw, too, because of where they are on the field. The extra traffic, things are condensed near the goal line. Good route by the receiver as well.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Panthers take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And now last drive so successful with the ground game, ending in a touchdown. Do you stick with that formula?
That would be the number one thing you would think of, but so many guys now would look at it and say, we've got them set up so well for play action, now's the time to take a shot.
Yeah.
But, you know, there was a big-time coach in the state of Ohio who once said, if you throw the ball, if you put it in the air, 3 things can happen, and 2 of them are bad. People kiss it on the ground.
Now this one to his running back out of the backfield. That he's into the clear. Touchdown, Carolina. Christian McCaffrey with his 13th touchdown of the year and 2nd of the game. And the Panthers have taken the lead. Well, that's a heck of a response to regain the lead after we had seen the touchdown to tie the game.
I would say what we just saw there was a great amount of poise, because typically when teams tie the game up, it's a little bit of a, how would you say, you kind of take a step back and have to get yourself regrouped.
They regrouped in a hurry, didn't they? They attacked back after they'd been tied.
And in a big way, that was a statement long touchdown. The Cleveland offense ready to go. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, why?
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. Over the middle to Beckham. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here's second and a yard from the 34.
34-yard line.
Now with just 1 second showing on the play clock, we're going to get a timeout. That's their second, so they'll have one remaining here in this second quarter. We'll be right back. Flags down. Looked like one of the Browns might have moved. A bad false start penalty there. Now second and 6.
Here we go, D. It's just me and you.
Alert, 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 alert. Regular.
Get ready.
Mike 5-9.
Hey, watch the screen.
From the gun, Mayfield. Flush to his right. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
Whenever you see a quarterback break contain, just think to yourself, the receivers on that side of the field, their number one job, make sure they get in his sight line so he can try and find someone downfield. Guys on the backside, make sure you don't give up the deep ball. They tried it there. They weren't able to connect.
On third down, Mayfield. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
And this is what you want to see from a defense. Give up an opening drive touchdown, that's fine. But how about them going back out there, recommitting themselves to the task at hand, and forcing a 3-and-out and giving the ball back to their offense.
This is taken at the 15. And he'll have this past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. A nice job on the return there, 16 yards. And the Panthers will take over now, first and 10. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
And he ran right through one tackle as he fights forward for a gain of 7.
A 7-yard pickup.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
Second and 3. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit. Even for those big tight ends who you would think could absorb that contact.
And this is going to be a Panthers first down as the tackle made it about the 43-yard line. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive.
First down, Carolina.
A play action fake. They'll look to throw. Into a double team and it's intercepted. Picked off by Grant Delpit. That, Charles, the first interception he's thrown here in year number two.
And I know it's just the first one, but didn't it feel like what we saw from him last year, where he was plagued by this type of a play? And they thought that, you know, over the offseason, going into a second season, some of that would go away. Thus far, still looks a lot like his rookie year.
Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, first and 10 at their own 42. Stops shy of the 45 despite some powerful running. Miles Jack there to make the tackle.
Well, there's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
Mayfield to throw it this time. Throwing left side, it's complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. That one good for 26 and a first down. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
Mayfield on first down. And that's going to be caught for a Browns touchdown. Wow. CD for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
First and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. They start from scratch here, so to speak. 14 all following the interception last time that led to a score. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across his body. Picked up by Carl Joseph. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line.
The Browns take over first and 10 at the 24-yard line.
Following the interception, Mayfield. Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. Brian Burns has now recorded 10 sacks on the season. Throwing on second and long, Mayfield. That is caught inside the five. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. And he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And this will make it into the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And now with still more than a minute to go in what's been a tight game, you figure we'll try to see them move the ball downfield.
And remember, they get the kickoff to start the second half, so this is a golden opportunity for them to go down there and put up a couple of sixes.
And the Browns pressure gets to him that time, and he's going to go down. Shaquille Barrett make that now 8 sacks for him on the season. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down.
Now, we talk about players blitzing all the time.
often laugh and sometimes call just straight ahead pursuit. What a running start right back to the backfield for him.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up there and stop him.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're asking a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that kind of a start and comes through clean, oftentimes the advantage definitely goes to the defensive player.
And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he'll have this past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. 11 yards and a Panther first down.
First down, Panthers.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. In trouble, and he's taken down. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. Being chased out left. He'll try and run it. Oh, now he's stripped. He lost the football. And this is picked up by the Browns. And he's going to have a first down, and they get into field goal range here at the 29.
Recovered by the defense.
Mayfield now after the fumble recovery. And he's going to go down here. A sack. They push him back to the 34. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter. So on second down, the field goal unit is on here as they try to get three before half. He's going to need a little mustard on this one. It'll be a 51-yard attempt. And this is good. He got just enough to clear the crossbar as he drops it in from long distance. So a big play before the end of the half to get him into this spot, and they cash in with three.
How about the 1-2 to the solar plexus on that one? The big play, the field goal, not much time left on the clock. That's the way to go into the half.
Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. So we reach halftime here in a 10-point game. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
Joey Sly to kick off for Carolina.
The Browns are going to get the second half kickoff, and they've got this lead as well as we are back and underway. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Browns drive about to get started. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. Tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
The tackle by Jeremy.
And a lot of times these plays, they either go for nothing or they go for big yardage. And here, they got to the outside, turned it upfield, and ended up getting a nice little gain.
Won't you get down with me, down with me?
style, don't ya? Nights like this, I wish I was with ya. On my turf, roll out the Henry Rucks. She like when I hit the receiver. Friend hopping, this is a four-seater. Made a yank straight out the wound, I'm Derek Jeter. Major Liga, no fatiga. We don't get no henna, we don't get no macarinas. Never gon' throw your back out, tryna work, you need a breather. I need a break.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me? Hold on. Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down.
Tell me who you talking to? Roll up that Sinatra, fly la mama to the moon. She asked me what's my life path. Told her 55 south to the cat. So many couches I cracked. Shout out Zozo, Dree Dree, and Shout Classic.
Baby, I know you really wanna be my only one, but I need somebody to hold on to the fuck up.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was pop, they just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10-10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan.
We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports.
The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Carolina Panthers and the Cleveland Browns. Set to go now in week 6 of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone, and he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25. They'll throw. And no, incomplete. Boy, they took a shot there on the first play, tried to start it out with a bang, but it's second down.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
And look at this, the punt team is out there. Somebody better give them the memo that it's second down. And he gets it away, a directional kick going toward the sideline. And where will this be spotted? The side judge says it went out just across midfield. Two, we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Up now, first and 10 on their side of midfield at the 47. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. That's caught inside the 20. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Browns have taken the early lead. It's up and through to make it 7-0 Browns.
Makes the score Browns 7, Panthers nothing.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Panthers take over first and 10. At their own 25-yard line.
The The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. I would say they went three and out last time, but actually they didn't even get to three and out. Still a strange decision to us here in the booth.
Yeah, let's hope they don't go one and out, but maybe, possibly, let's try and think with them here. Try to play field position maybe, turn the ball over, put it in the hands of their defense, who knows?
You're a nice man. On first down, he'll drop to throw. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. He'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. The Panthers have the first. It's a gain of 12.
Carolina.
They're going to look to throw. He goes full extension, and he's got it. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
To Curtis Samuel. It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven at the 44-yard line.
Now here's a throw right side taken in by his tight end. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
You don't always expect tight ends to be big in terms of run after the catch, but after that play, he joins a growing band of players that's putting that stereotype right on its ear.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. He's got it for a Panther touchdown. Curtis Samuel, his first touchdown on the year. And the Panthers are now an extra point away from tying up this game. And he's a little bit on the shorter side as a receiver. Maybe sometimes for the defense, tough to find the little guys, right?
Yeah, sometimes they get lost in the traffic, but usually what it means is that rather than just winning with height or even speed, they use their quickness to find a way to get open.
Well, tall, short, wide, skinny, whatever, there it results in a touchdown. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. The Cleveland offense ready to go. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board.
Pressure comes in. He's brought down. It's a Panther sack. Brian Burns has now recorded 10 sacks on the season. They were able to win last week despite him being sacked four times. They might need to tighten the reins a little bit, or this one may not end in another victory.
You're right about that. They can't count on just winning the game no matter what happens. They can't let the accumulation of hits and harassment in the pocket get to their quarterback. Got to stop that. Give him clean lanes to throw the football in order to have a better chance to win again this week.
Caught left side. It's Beckham. And he gets it here to right around the 24 before he's out of bounds. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
Third and 12. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. He'll let it go deep for Beckham. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Now give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Is the punt team now as this one sent away. And he fields it cleanly. A nice return there of 11 to help mitigate a good punt. And possession will switch hands, first and 10.
27-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. On the corner blitz that time, the sack goes to Denzel Ward. And their inaugural sack of the game coming from an unlikely source.
You mean it wasn't a linebacker? It wasn't a defensive end?
It was somebody like you.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that's a surprise for the offense. That's not what they normally get when they think about pressure.
Stepping up, he'll try and run. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down.
Third down.
Shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go. He's got a man complete. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. How about that? They weather the storm of a third and 17 to pick up the first. Forced out to his left. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that tuck rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass. First carry of the game for Christian McCaffrey. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of three. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead. The line to gain is the 33 on third down. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Gets this to his running back. It's Christian McCaffrey. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 14 yards, good for a Panther first down. Now they'll throw here, out of the gun, eluding the pressure right. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10. Dancing to his left. Now he'll pull it down. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down.
It's a gain of a yard, and it's third down.
Seven, seven, our score after one.
The score tied 7-7.
Now play number 8 on this drive, and they need 9 yards to pick up the first on third. Find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack. Always disappointing when you miss a field goal, but when you're playing against a defense this good, you and I both know that's a crucial miss because you can't afford to leave any points out there. You've got to take them when you can.
Able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
Play fake. Mayfield rolling to his right. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Hurry, hurry! 59, Mike. Mike is 59. Mike the 59.
And here we go.
Hurry! Walk the twist. Watch the twist.
Mayfield off the play fake. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Reed. And they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Flush to his right. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Carl Joseph. And they will finally stop him, but a great return gets that football all the way down to the 16-yard line. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise, and he was calling for the ball downfield, but still the interception.
I think what happened, he did call for the ball thinking that he was open, but I think the quarterback spotted him too late, and that margin that he had on the defenders, that got eaten up, and they came up with the interception.
Again, Mayfield on second and 10. His throw caught at about the 5. Yeah, the Browns are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. Mayfield finding Hooper there for a Cleveland first.
2-yard line.
Field now. Escaping the pressure right. And incomplete. Crisis averted. Almost picked. Instead, second down.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been 2 drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. 2-yard touchdown grab, and the Browns have taken the lead.
It's never fun for a defense to run on the field knowing that they're having to defend a short field. Just the idea of trying to limit an offense in that position, daunting for a defense.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. To return it, Darius Phillips. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 20.
They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker if y'all in denial. I get the chip on him and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's snow, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, bought it. Young, hey.
We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's
That's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, girl, I'm a, it's not a finesse. Ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining, white diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot, look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body,
young, hey. I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the bug. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee. Rolling thunder, don't hear my cry. Don't let alibis pass you by. Finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why these people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, I don't got time. I could it's all too, we're talking about your brother protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say.
They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best up the item you choose.
Many times in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, 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 I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I know the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out.
Did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah, ayy. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You better so what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top yeah. Once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
make another L. Designer on me, this they new Chanel. Did they splash? Did they drill? Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here. Yeah, yeah, this the winning team. Six rings with a picking ring. Everybody used to picking me, now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hissing, but I can't hear it when the crowd screams. Still balling like an offspring. This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hunters with the blues in them. Eating blood across it where the blood thinner. Juice stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter, what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream until the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me, yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did they splash? Did they drill? Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here. Reaching my goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you could do, I could do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
might drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Huge us in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawks see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you limits and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute Maid, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
So we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like a finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, Vegeta, run up there, I'm airing the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Touch the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Mean I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a meal. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose think the fresh, but it ain't half the man as well.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust. So they boo each other, think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break about me and myself, top two. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you ain't first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money.
You know what, let me stop.
Kick it and go, kick it and go. Who the step on, spin moves on, go. The sideline, the touchdown, I put on.
Watch me bow, soon as I snap, hit it a pack, walk for the sack, shaking a mile, breaking a mile, talking my talk, walking my wall like I do. Sit on the throne, get in the zone, turn it on, maybe the shoes, maybe the team, maybe the camp, maybe the crew. You need to win, who need to win, that's all we do. I've been a king and I've been about mine, never could doubt mine, they running the route, I leave them outline when I hit. Here for the keeps, had to make out with a feast, a family to feed, third cold where the trophy should be. EA got me in the game now, read on with the game now, they're hearing with a lane now, my home second with a rain now, legendary.
legendary on the field. Kind of drip is a skill. It's the highest cruise of bill. Ain't nothing to the heel.
Sinatra, fly la mama to the moon. She asked me what's my life path. Told her 55 South to